First of all, we congratulate all the students who cleared CPT exam this Wednesday. Now, coming to our video, so a large number of students, especially commerce students, have a desire of becoming a chartered accountant, and many of them takes commerce stream only to achieve the desire of becoming a CA. Are you also one of them, or relative or friend of one of them? Then you should check out this video once. Having a dream is just like a destination you know, but you can achieve the destination only and only when you know the path to reach. So, CA being a dream of many of the youths, we are exploring all from beginning the path to be taken to reach the destination of being a CA. Chartered accountants offer financial advice, audit accounts, and provide trustworthy information about financial records. This might involve financial reporting, taxation, auditing, forensic accounting, corporate finance, business recovery and insolvency, or account systems and processes. There are mainly three steps to become a chartered accountant. The first step is CPT, that is Common Proficiency Test, conducted by ICAI, Institute of Chartered Accountants of India. You can be registered after 10th and can take this test after completion of high school or class 12th from any stream. Many of the students have a mindset of only commerce students can give CPT, but no. Any student from any stream who has passed class 12th with any medium and with any percentage, he or she is eligible to take CPT. The forms are filled online. You can apply when you are pursuing 12th. The exam is held twice a year. For exam of June, you should be registered till 1st of April, and for December exam, last date of registration is somewhere in the first week of October. Registration fees is about 6500 for all the candidates. The paper is pencil paper based that will include 4 subjects, which are accountancy of 60 marks, maths plus statistics of 50 marks, economics of 50 marks, and law of 40 marks. In total, it is a paper of 200 marks that will include objective type questions. However, ICAI is planning to add subjectives, but yet the changes are not applicable this year. The paper is of 4 hours with no negative marking. The whole paper is based on 11th and 12th syllabus. So, if you have studied well in high school, you can easily crack CPT. The passing percentage is about 35-40%. The next step is IPCC, that is Integrated Professional Competence Course. The one who has cleared CPT exam is eligible to take this test. There is also direct entry scheme in place of CPT for graduate students. They can go for IPCC after graduation, but usually students prefer CPT than direct admission scheme. The registration fees for IPCC is about 10,000-12,000. This paper is divided in 2 groups, in which first group includes 4 papers and second group includes 3 papers. There are total 7 papers in IPCC of 7 subjects that are accounting, cost accounting and financial management, law, taxation, advanced accounting, auditing and assurance, and information technology and strategic management. Both the groups can be taken separately or can be taken in one sitting. The choice depends on the candidate. It is a subjective paper that includes no objective type questions. The exam is held twice a year in May and in November. Regular college can be pursued along with IPCC. After CPT, about 9 months of period is provided to students for preparation of IPCC. 40% marks in individual paper and an aggregate of 50% is necessary to clear both the groups. And 40% marks of all subjects in a particular group and aggregate of 50% in that group is necessary to clear the individual group. Students have an option to start training after clearing any one of the groups, but you should consider clearing both the groups before going for training. After clearing IPCC, there are 2 compulsory trainings. First is ITT, that is Information Technology Training, which is of about 40 days, and other one is Orientation Program, that is of 15 days approximately. After both of these trainings are completed, you will have to do Articleship, which is a compulsory training of 3 years. You can take this training from CA firms. You are provided with 1500 to 15,000 stipend per month during your Articleship. The third and the final stage is CA Finals. You can fill forms of CA Finals after completing 2.5 years of articleship. The registration fees is 10,000. However, if the candidate has not paid the registration fees of articleship, he or she will have to pay 12,000 for registration. There are 8 papers in CA Finals in total, divided in 2 groups of 4-4 papers each. The subjects of first group include financial reporting of 100 marks, strategic financial management of 100 marks, advanced auditing and professional ethics of 100 marks, corporate and elite law of 100 marks. And in group 2, the papers are of advanced management accounting 100 marks, information system and audit 100 marks, direct tax laws 100 marks, and indirect tax laws of 100 marks. Passing criteria is same as that of IPCC, 40% in individual paper and 50% in aggregate is must to qualify the exam. In total, if you study seriously and make efforts in right direction, you can become a CA in 5 years. The field of CA is very vast and there are number of job opportunities available. ICAI recruits chartered accountants via campus selection, in which lowest package in India is 3 to 4 lakhs, average package is 7 lakhs and highest package is 20 to 24 lakhs. And the highest package abroad is 60 to 70 lakhs. Other than working as an employee, you can also open your own CA firm. As chartered accountants have some statutory powers, they can work for auditing, taxation or financial by their own. There are also some specific jobs only for CAs in banks and in some other government sectors. Chartered accountancy is considered as a very tough course, but if you can devote yourself to it, nothing is impossible. But you will have to study for it. And now the question is where to study and what to study. Stay tuned to our channel. We will tell you about the best institutes to study for CPT, IPCC, articleship and CA finals in our next video. If you like this video, please share with those who needs this information and comment us, subscribe to our channel and click to this bell button that will notify you about our latest uploads. And finally, thanks for watching.